Our next presenters is in category of Best Beauty Salon. They play a husband and wife on the hit TV show House of Pain. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Cassie Davis and LaVann Davis.
Music at?
You no music?
Oh, okay, and cut.
All right.
Listen, I know I speak for a lot of sisters in here when I say that hair is a very important part of our lives. Is that right? I mean, whether it's dyed, fried, laid to the side, weaved, wept, woven, braided, crinkled.
That ain't none of that on.
Oh, we are fully dressed if our hair isn't done.
Decades after hair care pioneer Madam C.J. Walker, give it up for Madam C.J., the first African-American millionaire. Black women continue to make their hair a top priority despite a recession, spending more than $113 billion annually. Are they lying? $113 billion annually? Well, that'll solve the recession right there. Put a beauty shop in the White House. We all right. Clearly, beauty salons are profitable.
It's on its way. I'm sure we got a present coming there. Clearly, beauty salons are profitable places, and it looks like North Kakalaki is running things. Come on, baby. Three of the four salons nominated hail from Charlotte, North Carolina.
All right, Charlotte. Representing. The nominees for Best Beauty Salon presented by Dark and Lovely of Soft Sheen Carson are
The Doobie Shop, WBAV 101.9, Charlotte, North Carolina.
Lockstar Natural Hair Salon, WBAV 101.9, Charlotte, North Carolina.
M Salon 1, WBTP 95.7, Tampa, Florida.
DC's DC's Hair Therapy, WBAV 101.9, Charlotte, North Carolina.
And the 2009 Ford Hoodie Award for Best Beauty Salon goes to, get out of here.
What'd it say?
What'd it say? M Salon 1 of Tampa, Florida.
They say as a man thinketh, so is he. And evidently we've been thinking positive things at M Salon One. We are so grateful for the Steve Harvey Show for putting this on. The other morning when I woke up, he said something that made so much sense. He said the biggest killer of success is procrastination. And evidently, Mr. Harvey, you did not procrastinate by the way that this audience is here today. And your success is always seen. I want to thank God Almighty for this true blessing. And I do want to thank my husband for when I dropped the ball, he picked up the pieces. Thank you so much.
Yeah, M Salon 1, Tampa, Florida.